So our question here is asking what brain mechanism enables the startle reflex to be so fast. The easiest way to understand this is to propose that we kind of